Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and we're all set to rock and roll. My name is Suparna Chadda. I'm the curator for these awards and an editorial consultant with the Exchange for Media Group. And as many of you who would have attended other awards or conferences that I've curated or anchored, I'd like to start with invoking a higher power, whatever it is, the higher power that you believe in. And as Mr. Enram pointed out through the jury meet, maybe you're an atheist and do not believe in a higher power, but I do believe, and it has held me in good stead. So I would like to start by reciting the Saraswati Vandana, the essence of which is to dispel the darkness of ignorance through the light of knowledge. In case you are well versed with it, please join me. Ya kundendu tusharahar dhavala, ya shubhra vastravrita, ya veena varadanda manditakara, ya shweta padamasana, ya brahmachutta shankar prabhutibhi, devai sada vandita, samam patu saraswati, bhagavati nishesh jadyapaha. We received an overwhelming response this year. We had over close to around 350 entries that came in from across 17 news channels across the country, broadcasting in either English or Hindi. Of course, there has been discussion about having regional channels and being, an enba awards for regional channels, but that in itself is a huge task in terms of curation, in terms of identifying the right kind of jury who understand the specifics of the various parts of the country. And we are well on our way to hopefully launch that soon too, but as of tonight we are going to be felicitating only the channels broadcasting in Hindi and English, whether they're national or regional, irrespective of that. And ladies and gentlemen, for our first subcategory, of course, we've got four main categories and 37 subcategories that we are going to be awarding. There's going to be one particular medal that's going to be given away. There is no gold, silver, or bronze, but it was the jury's discretion to give away joint awards as well. And they have been judicious in giving away some joint awards in specific categories, but they have also eliminated some categories without acknowledging or felicitating any particular shortlisted nominee or entrant in that particular category, because they wanted to set a benchmark for the future. So our very first category under the programming sector is Best Current Affairs Program English. And to do the honors, may I invite on stage Mr. Rishi Suri, Editor, International Affairs, The Daily Milap, and Mr. Niladri Datta, Corporate Marketing Head, LG Electronics. Request you, both fine gentlemen, to please come up on stage. We're going to be awarding a show on current affairs and analysis of news events. The show should be of minimum 20 minutes duration. It could be in the form of on-spot reportage, background reports, interviews, and or panel discussions. Could we have the shortlisted nominees, please? Apparently, I've been told by my team that hashtag enba 2015 is already trending in Delhi. Go ahead, tweet about what you like, what you don't like, and who you think should be awarded. We have our first winners for the night here. Let's find out who the winners are. So can we hear it out loud for the joint winners of our first subcategory, NDTV 24/7 and India Today Television? Please come up on stage.
What the hell?
Like I mentioned, there were joint trophies as well given. So the very first subcategory acknowledged, NDTV 24/7, India Today Television. Keep the applause going, guys. We've only gotten started. Mr. Niladri, where are you going? We still need you back here. You will not leave before I say you leave. All right, our next subcategory is, of course, the same in Hindi. Best Current Affairs Program, Hindi. Could we have the shortlisted nominees, please?
बेस्ट करंट अफेयर्स प्रोग्राम के लिए इंट्रीज तो बहुत सारी आई थी और हम लोगों को जब पूरी जूरी बैठी हुई थी और हम लोग उसको देख रहे थे तो हमारे लिए मुश्किल हो रहा था तय करना कि किसको इस श्रेणी में अवार्ड दिया जाए. उसके बाद जो आज तक का भोपाल का जो कवरेज था, 30 साल की कहानी जो भोपाल की गैस कांड को लेकर के आज तक ने इस पर जो कार्यक्रम बनाया था, निश्चित रूप से वो मानवीय संवेदनाओं को छूने वाला कार्यक्रम था. और इसलिए भी उसका चयन किया गया क्योंकि 30 साल पहले जो एक इतनी बड़ी औद्योगिक त्रासदी दुनिया में शायद चेर्नोबिल के बाद दूसरी भोपाल की थी, तो उसको लेकर के जिस तरह से एक दोबारा इतिहास की तरफ हम लोग गए और एक रिकैपिंग हुई उस पूरी घटना की, तो कम से कम नई पीढ़ी को ये पता लगा कि 30 साल पहले क्या हुआ था. और शायद ये एक बहुत अच्छा और सार्थक प्रयास था आज तक का, इसलिए ज्यूरी ने उसको इस अवार्ड के लिए नामित किया.
Can we hear it out loud for आज तक, रात क्या होती है भोपाल से पूछो, बेस्ट करंट अफेयर्स प्रोग्राम हिंदी.